Alright, so I've noticed that there are no videos on YouTube to actually fix the problem of a PS2 Slim overheating. Then figured everything out here. I already took it apart. And took out this little fan here. And we have like tons of dust and crap just sitting in there. There's probably no air flowing through from the holes here. So, yeah. And I got like two more here. They all have different fans, I'm sure. There's that one. Come on. That one's a pain. Yeah. Yeah, they pretty much the same concept. Comes through here. Comes straight through these holes here. Goes under this metal plate and just up through and do a little heatsink. So we're gonna clean this thing up. Here's a little bit. Clean yourself. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, kitty. You're alright. Look at how adorable she is. Click in. Oh, here's where we're going. You just hit it with a can of air. Oh, focus. Come on. There we go. That quick. Done. Just awesome. We're going to hit that too. And come on. Yeah, here we go. All done. That's it. That's all you gotta do. And like, I'm sure this will cause some problems. If anyone wants to take this whole thing out, first you gotta take off this screw. Anyway, you gotta take off this screw in the front first. Magnetized screwdrivers are awesome. And then the whole thing just kind of pops out of there. Hard to do with one hand. Yeah, you can get in between everything there. And yeah. Always helps having a magnetized screwdriver. Especially when you're one-handed. Isn't that awesome? Pain in the ass, though. Little thing. But, yeah. That's pretty much it. Put a little fan out. Mine was overheating, and I thought it was clean. I was gonna drill holes on the top. That would have been hilarious. Hit that one too. Yeah. That's it. That's all there is. These three little tiny screws that hold the fan in. There's one right there, one right there, and one right there on that one. They're pretty much in the same spot for the other ones too. You can probably see it. That lens cap. Oh yeah, and that's where this came in handy. Yep, that's it. All right. Oh yeah, that goes right there, just on the side there, just so you know, because I gotta make sure that's straight too. That helps. That's the power switch button, whatever. Stick it all back together. And here, snap. Yeah, that little plate just holds like the whatchacallit on there, so you can, oops, you can sit it sideways. I have one on my other PlayStation, but we won't worry about it right now. But yeah, anyway, that's it. See you by a little bit.